Metal Rules TV, where the underground. Sound like that. Nobody knows that. So you guys ever hear of Jimi Hendrix?
Oh yeah.
So there's a Jimi Hendrix film in the works, based around the recording of the first Jimi Hendrix album.
Andre 3000.
Right. Outkast rapper singer Andre Benjamin or Andre 3000 is set to star. The name of this movie is Always by My Side. The Jimi Hendrix, who is Jimi's sister and the CEO of Experience Hendrix, the people that own all the rights to his music, indicates they are not involved in this at all. They also said no such film were to include original music or copyright created by Jimi Hendrix can be undertaken without its full participation. So
basically, there's no movie.
It should be interesting to see how it pans out.
It's going
to
be in 3D, right?
They're going to do like a Freddie Mercury movie with Sacha Baron Cohen. Guy played Borat.
That would be fun.
You know his name?
Bruno.
His name's Sacha Baron.
Yeah, I know.
Borat looks like Freddie Mercury.
Yeah, he does.
They seriously were going to make it with Queen's permission and everything. But
really?
I don't know what's going on.
There was a rumor for years that when Phil Lynott was alive that he was going to play Hendrix in a movie. And then this is recently I heard that...
Maybe it
wasn't an official one. There was another famous guy played him in the movie.
It's tough to...
But how do you do the movie without having any rights?
That's what I'm saying.
That?
So that's why it should be interesting.
Probably with kazoos. They probably hummed the tunes with kazoos. So.
You can't even do that.
Or just a little off.
You gotta wonder, because, I mean, that guy...
Can you even call him Jimi Hendrix? You gotta call him Jimi Hendrix.
Yeah.
Or something. Or
James Hendrix.
Pimmy Henrik.
I mean, it should be interesting.
James
Hendrix actually makes me laugh, man. I think he's pretty funny.
Andre Benjamin?
Yeah. I don't know who that is.
I mean, he kind of looks like Hendrix in a way.
Yeah. Not as much as Phil,
because he's black.
Yeah, all by the way. Exactly.
Is he a rapper? This guy is?
I thought they were gonna get Ice Cube today.
Yeah,
so I was confused.
MC Hammer's gonna do it.
All Jews look the same.
Ouch!
All Jews do it the same.
Bazinga!
Ho!
Ho!
What the hell is going on here?
So apparently that's what we have on Jimi Hendrix.
Yeah. Bunch of noises.